Welcome back to Let's Play Big Dips Adventure 2-1. Start out like small, like doing really crappy videos, but I'm trying to rise. Oh, like, nah, that's just game. Anyway, I know all the puzzles, so this game should be very easy for me since I've done it before. I put on the web, who cares? Plus I know where the compass is in level 6 or 7. I know it's 5. I think it is. Well, in level whatever. It's the level where it kind of tricks you and you can find the heart and the Triforce piece. Maybe I should just use super bombs for this. Come on, die! Die, I forgot about these fiends. Well, yeah, you can kill them with the bomb. Whoops. need a refill. There we go. Come on, come towards me. Come towards me. Come on. Looks like someone wants to die. Just die. Time for you to die now. You know what, this will finish you. Ugh, this is hell on earth. Why did I even do this? So I guess it works just like the sword. Hit them from the side, it takes damage. There we go. After all that hell, it's over. But it don't mean anything to me since I don't even use a sword. Happy face. And also I don't have to do everything intendingly in this LP. Let's get more bombs. Bombs? Everyone needs bombs! Shut up. There we go. Level up. Still have something left to do, I guess. See you guys next time.